34 of the country's 150 Open BIC boats were on Lake Wanaka as part of the Wanaka Yacht Club's annual New Year Regatta.
Hi, I'm Mark Price on Lake Wanaka. We're just waiting for a start, and at the stage everyone's just out having a bit of fun.
Skies were grey and temperatures were cool, but for the wetsuit clad young sailors, it was all about making the most of the ever reliable westerly breeze.
Generally pace to go to the right hand side of the course here.
Yep.
Okay, but when you get further up the course, the left hand side will favour. Yep.
Five times winner of the America's Cup, Sir Russell Coutts was on the water offering advice to anyone within earshot. Coutts is also chief executive of the America's Cup Regatta in Bermuda later this year, where the unsinkable Open BIC boats, a step up from the Optimist, will have a place in community events designed to inspire young people to take up sailing. The boat, launched 10 years ago, is considered ideal for those between 30 and 65 kilograms.
And most of these boats are club owned. There's a few privately owned, but it's most of the clubs are taking the initiative to give the kids a pathway onwards from the Lunar Sail and the Optic. So it's really good little boats, and they're fun and they're exciting. And you don't have to bail them if you capsize as well. They're self-draining, so the kids enjoy them a lot more than the Optic.
Lake Wanaka is one of those places where Russell Coutts sailed as a teenager in the 1970s. I'm Mark Price for The South Today.
Give us an eight.